the year 2020 for all those whose birthdays total to 7 in the month of April. So if you are born on the 7th, 16th and 25th of April, there is an increase in responsibilities this year towards home and family and friends also. Your friends and family may require your support, and all of this may also require you to make a few sacrifices. All of this could really make you feel a bit tired and stressed. This could impact your health, especially your shoulders, heart, lungs, kidneys, and skin. But nothing major, just that you need to take care of yourself in all of this. You also need to pay more attention towards your family and marriage. This year, there is success, growth, opportunities. You really, really need to be alert for all of this. June onwards, you see positive changes, and there may be more opportunities post June. The major challenge that you need to overcome this year is to avoid being very critical of yourself, because this really will affect your true potential.